So this is how the gear starts off before everything's printed on them, and then print.